son of Nicolas Cage. Here we go. He's gonna do a little bow for you. That's what you do. You show respect. You show respect. You want respect, you better show some fucking respect. Alright, here we go. Castle Morne, Bramborn. Jump. You come down here. See this big castle. You go right in. But you shouldn't do that. Because you're not a jump, are you? Alright. Don't be a take the arrow to the face. Oh my god. Oh my god, it got me. Right behind the rock.
We're not gonna come in here yet, quite yet. I just wanted to get that bonfire so I can come back here later. We're gonna do some shite over here. Wanna get a few more upgrades for this lance. And the western part of the Weeping Peninsula, or as I call it, Noob Australia, is pretty rockin. War cave, yeah. So, come in here. The careful sword might notice that. The floor looks a bit cracked. It's just big old. Just like Souls 1, you can farm rune arts, aka the this game's humanity. Shit cave. I'm gonna rate this one a hard skippable. As I go through this, I'm gonna give each dungeon a rating. And the rating is gonna be either skip it, or do it, or you have to do it. Basically, like, necessary dungeons, there are some of those that you really don't want to miss. Or just say necessary, because very few things in this game are necessary. Do not miss is probably the better way to describe it. And what this one has here is a do not miss. Each area has its own. Mines are all very much like this.
Good.
there may be hidden stuff in here that I don't know about. I'm not gonna do anything too fancy. Cool. Smithing zone 1. Best enemies by far. Oh, that's cool. White light. It has a great moveset, I would say. Love it, love it. We love it, folks, don't we? This is the way to do it, I think. Easy, easy and fun. Song. is this boss? I do not remember. Does it just not do? I don't think mine does anything. No. That's awesome. Let's just go ahead and do that too. First things first, I feel like 90% of people are just going to see the walking around the land and go for it, and I completely understand that. I did the same thing. Oh, I guess there's like 400 messages leading up to this thing. into holy. Scythes are a high skill gap weapon, I would say. Would not recommend them to people who are not already intermediate at this game. I don't remember what this is. I don't really care. Come back later. The come back later. This is where you get one of the important things. I don't know why I hold those. But the lantern. Got it. He sells three stones for me, which is great. He sells a wall statue of war, super important. And then he sells an old favorite. Because this guy had that. I'm not going to be using it this time, but it's a very cool weapon.
That was safe.
Alright, I think we're going to end this one here. Thanks, guys.